Gus the Bulldog is the model of dogged determination. And trying to fit a round pool through a rectangular doorway half its size is only one example of his bull-headed behavior. He's pretty much determined to destroy any and every toy he's ever been given. 4-year-old Gus shares a home in Virginia with the Young family. Kristen, Jeremy, and their son Ty fell in love with him at first sight. And that was on the internet.
He was just so sweet looking, and his little picture showed his little roly-poly face and all his sweet little wrinkles. So we just kind of fell in love with this picture.
I just can't tell you how much I love him.
The family brought Gus home and soon found him another bulldog friend, a rescue named Ginger.
They were best friends from the moment they met. They just immediately started playing, slobbering all over each other. They were hilarious, and we knew right away that she was meant to be a part of our family.
Your ball, Gus.
Ginger never instigates Gus's crimes of determination, but she's around to lend a helping paw or observe the chaos. And Gus is always happy to oblige. There's the famous episode of the Christmas basketball.
I wrapped it up and I put it under the tree, and he knew which one was his. And he sat in front of the tree and stared at his present until Christmas morning.
What are you doing?
He was very, very excited Christmas morning. He tore into that present. Thought that he would just like to, you know, play fetch with it and roll it around, but instead he demolished it. About 20 minutes later, he's got that basketball flattened out, and you can just tell he's proud as can be that he got it popped.
Then there's the time Gus went after Ty's birthday party balloons.
He was barking and whining and making some of the weirdest sounds I've ever heard him make at the time. He was so excited he got to play with the balloons. Gus just had a lot of fun that day. Popping the balloons and making the balls go away.
When me and my friend were watching it, it was so funny, we laughed so hard we almost blew up.
But dinner time is a daily display of this dog's crazy determination.
Gus, are you hungry?
With his bowl taking the brunt of the punishment.
If we haven't given him his dinner when he's ready for it, he will slap his metal bowl around the kitchen floor. He just keeps going until somebody puts food in that bowl. We think it might be the funniest thing that this dog does.
Gus is a house dog. He's actually allergic to grass and weeds. In fact, the family often has to lure him outside.
Don't you want to come outside?
That's one of the reasons they bought him his very own swimming pool.
I bought the pool thinking, oh, this'll help him play outside and cool off a little bit.
But Gus has another idea.
No, Gus.
He likes the pool, but he wants it indoors.
You're not taking it in the house. Jeez, Gus, we can't have anything nice, can we?
Judging the size of the pool and the width of the door, it looks like Gus may have met his match. But when this bull-headed bulldog is determined, nothing is going to stop him.
Oh, my God.